The Scorpion King, starring The Rock, is the number one movie in America, the highest grossing April opening in motion picture history.
Hey, I spoke to The Rock earlier this week. He was absolutely pumped. He was beaming, so excited that all his fans in the WWF came out and checked out The Scorpion King. And The Rock said to me, Taz, tell him thank you.
Well, here comes the Tough Enough 2 trainer, Hardcore Holly, who has become Mr. McMahon's heavy, so to speak. Tonight he's going to teach some lessons to a newcomer, Randy Orton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 234 pounds, Hardcore Holly.
But we just learned that during the break, a big match has been made for later on tonight. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry, to face Christian later tonight on SmackDown. And that Christian is an idiot. No reason to attack Mark Henry
and
from behind.
St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 240 pounds, Randy Orton.
Well, this is Randy Orton's debut. I'm going to wish the kid luck.
Hey, it appears to me that it was Mr. McMahon's personal assistant, Stacy, who was enamored with Randy Orton. Well, not the other way around.
Randy Orton was fondling Stacy. Came on to him. You see what he did, Cole.
Now, this is Orton's flyout match against Hardcore Holly. Come on, good luck, kid. You know, Well, don't get rid of your day job as Hardcore Holly goes to work on Randy Orton. Oh, look at the takedown by Orton.
I heard about Randy Orton. His father was a great, great wrestler, no doubt. His grandfather, too. And Randy, I think, should be a great one, too. But you need a lifeline when you go to get Bob Holly.
Big knockdown by Hardcore Holly to Randy Orton. We've heard a lot of great things about Randy Orton, and there's a tremendous arm drag.
He's got a hell of a look. He's got a good body. He's a good-looking kid, you know. He's got a good body on him. Look at him. Look sharp.
Nice. First goes Hardcore Holly. He may have him here. And Hardcore just kicks out after a count of two.
Well, Miss McMahon's got to be digging this. I mean, Stacy's Miss McMahon's personal assistant. Randy came on to the young lady, you know, and Holly's taking advantage.
And now Hardcore working on this youngster, Randy Orton, goes about 6'3", 6'4", lanky. Great shape, though, I'll tell you what. Randy Orton looks like a tremendous athlete.
Oh, he is an athlete. He's a great athlete. As Hardcore Holly was pouncing off Stolen. Yeah, he is a great athlete.
Come on, you can't expect a kid in a tryout match like Randy Orton.
Well, he's going to have a high pick. Well, you want to be in the big time, Randy.
Boot to the midsection from Hardcore Holly, and Orton's in all kinds of trouble.
The toe to boot, actually, in his midsection. Put it lower, Regis.
And Hardcore hammering away on the back of the neck of Randy Orton.
No, Randy's getting a nice welcome to the World Wrestling Federation.
Mr. McMahon has got to be loving this.
Discipline, my man. That's what this is about. Discipline. Pay your dues, Randy.
You can see Hardcore Holly in action on Tough Enough 2 right after SmackDown on MTV tonight.
Well, I mean, Hardcore Holly, this is how Holly has fun.
Oh, Hardcore hung up on the top rope.
Good move there, Orton. Nice.
And Randy Orton battling back with a right hand. It's a tryout match for the kids set up by Mr. McMahon. And there's a top kick for you, Hardcore. Into the cover. Hardcore just kicks out.
Not a shot, Randy Orton. You ain't beating Hardcore Holly that easy.
Orton looking good in this matchup as he's whipped into the corner. An elbow to Hardcore Holly.
You know, Randy Orton's very relaxed out there. He's down at the top, slowed up Holly with that elbow.
I took a little bit too much time, and Hardcore Holly, the veteran, capitalized.
It's a rookie mistake right there.
And Hardcore continues to inflict punishment.
He's just beating him up.
Look at Orton just shoving Hardcore off the second rope.
Orton ain't got no quit in him.
Well, Randy Orton with him. Rope look out, cross. Lateral press could have him. Hook to the leg. Just kicked out. Great fight in this kid.
That was three. The ref screwed up. That was three.
Great fight in this kid. Randy Orton, nice drop toe hold. Face first goes Hardcore Holly.
Over.
May have it. Hook of the leg.
Three.
It's two. It's got him. What an upset. Incredible. What a shot for Randy Orton.
Randy Orton. A shot. What an Oklahoma roll out of nowhere by Randy Orton.
Hardcore Holly shot. Orton can't believe it. Perhaps Holly a bit overconfident, overzealous in this matchup, and what a tryout match for Randy Orton.
Mr. McMahon ain't gonna like that. Chin shot on us, just like this old man.